This is a closer look at the shear studs. That is these members, which are channel sections, and these are important to ensure composite action between the upcoming deck over these cross beams for this very truss.